Hello everyone, I am M. Venkatesh Padmanabhan, studying BSc Horns Agriculture at AC&RI Kilikulam. The topic assigned to me is well irrigation. Let's go to my topic. First, what is well? A well is a hole dug into the ground to obtain the subsoil water. An ordinary well is about 3 to 5 meters deep, but deeper wells will go up to 15 meters also dug. Next, what is well irrigation? The method of well irrigation is used in India from time immemorial. Various methods are used to lift the groundwater from the well for irrigation, drinking, bathing, and for other purposes. Some of the widely used methods are the Persian well, red, saras, or mat, and dingley or lever. Next, we are gonna say about types of wells. There are many types of wells. I have listed some of the types. First, shallow wells, medium tube wells, deep tube wells, open wells. Now, what are the benefits of well and tube well irrigation? The Green Revolution expanded through it in other areas of the country. The farmers becomes more self-dependent. Decrease in wastage of water. The compulsion of dependence on the government system for canal irrigation got minimized. Next, this map of India shows the distribution of wells and tube wells. When you are examining about this map, the tube wells and wells are more in the northern part of the India, especially in the higher levels above the Madhya Pradesh. When we are considering about Tamil Nadu, it has been distributed in some of the areas. This table shows the well irrigated area in India from 2006 to 2018. When we are examining this table, in the year 2006, the share of well irrigation in net irrigated area gives in percentage is very low, which is 59.28958%, while during the year 2017 it has been very high, which is 66.93907. Next, this line graph shows the well irrigated area from 2006 to 2018. There has been a rapid constant maintained during these years. The share of well irrigation in irrigated area remains constant throughout these years. Next, this bar graph shows the comparison of well and canal irrigated area to the net irrigated area in India. During the year 2017, the share of well irrigated area in net area is very high. Also, during the year 2007, share of canal irrigation in net irrigated area is low as compared to other years. Finally, this slide shows the percentage contribution of area net irrigated by each source to the net irrigated area by all the sources during the year 2019-20. The area which is given in hectares. These districts, Thoothukudi, Tirunelveli and Coimbatore, have been shown with the tube wells or bore wells, open wells, and the total percentage of these wells. Finally, thank you for listening this video.